Mr. Vade Private Limited started journey from Geylang Serai Bazaar in 1987. Popular for original Indian masala vade and other variety of Indian savouries, Mr. Vade Private Limited is a favourite for anyone to visit the bazaars in Singapore.
My name is Logeshwari. I'm 27 years old. Currently, I'm doing Mr. Vade Private Limited, running the show. I have one elder brother and one younger brother. I'm the only girl. My mom is a housewife for the past 30 years. And my father is the director of Mr. Vade, one of the director from Mr. Vade. This business actually came from my grandmother. Okay, you know the olden days, they do sweets at home, vade at home, and then they bring out and then they sell in the basket. That's when this continued. When my father was about 10 to 15 years old, he asked the mother to cook, when my grandmother cook, and then he will go around selling. Like same like Wota Wota, you know, Wota Wota stall, MRT station, outside Geylang Serai market, everywhere street food, you know, he go around selling, and then he will come back home with lots of money in the pocket, and 1 cent, 5 cents, 10 cents. So he struggle. He will go to school morning, evening he have to go and sell all this. He's the only person was helping my grandmother because the rest of the siblings, kids very small. My father got work as a driver, a lot of obstacles he went through. He did painting, he go and wash car, a lot of things my father have done, yeah. From there, then he slowly managed to go into a contract. He did contract. That was his full-time job. He got married, he got 3 kids, and then he was the sole breadwinner in the house. Few years later, he started doing vade in Pasar Malam, normal Pasar Malam. So vade in Pasar Malam is not easy. It's not easy at all. So his is once a year task. That means Hari Raya Posa and Deepali Expo. These 2 years he will do. Every year, just 2 events. He train us after school, come and learn what is trade, what you have to do, how you make money. So he will pull us in. So that was a bonding between us. He teach us A to Z. How to communicate, you know, how to do marketing. When I was 10 years old, he teach me how to do marketing. So what we will do actually, we will carry the basket around us and then we will go around selling vade. One box, there's a small packets, $2 each packet or $1, and then I will bring along my brother. He will follow me, then we will go around. So I will be the cashier. So we will go around, we will go outside Geylang Serai market, the entrance, and then we will sell there, $2, $1. We won't be shy. That we like what we are doing and we will just sell. I learned a lot from my dad, a lot of things. Still learning, a lot of things to learn. We are still learning. Nobody know what is vade, or it's just a Pasar Malam food. Just a Pasar Malam food, once a year, you can get it at Geylang Serai. But after I take over, which is 2007, I take over. My father gave it to me because my father wants to expand the business, but there is no enough manpower. So my father hand over the business to me. Let's do, you know, something big. So when my father hand over to us, we try to work as a family. And then we expand the business. Like normally we only take one stall, but once we all, you know, as a family, we bond together and then we expand the business to 2 stall, 3 stall, 4, even we could take 5 stall at the same time. We expand, and while expanding, we bring up with new varieties. When new varieties came in, that's when my father wanted to give a life to the vade. So he named it Mr. Vade. Yeah, that's when he named it Mr. Vade, everybody started to recognize us. Oh, Mr. Vade, okay, this is the boss, this is the founder, you know. That's when everybody recognized us. So we move around Singapore, everywhere, every 16 days. There's no off. We work 365 days, but we enjoy what we are doing. starting beginning, we didn't have any manpower. Okay, me, my father, my husband, and my family members, my brothers, my aunties, we were working. So there wasn't any manpower until 2 years ago. So we hire manpowers. Most of the manpowers is our family members. Very rare we take outsiders. So our family members is the only supportive. They are the supportive people who is helping us right now. I cannot leave my father because we are too attached family. You know, I cannot live without my father. Even I get married, I want to stay with my father. So because my father brought us that way from young, he wants our family to be like bonding. The bonding, family bonding is very important. My father teach us from young. So I'm very pampered with my father. So I cannot leave him until now. I cannot leave him. So since young time, secondary school time, he must fetch me, he must drop me. You know, if not, I will get very angry. Till now, he have to fetch and he have to drop me. So how can I leave my father? No, that's the reason I never go out and work, nothing. I joined my family business and I want to be with my family. I've never even thought of giving up. We got struggle, we are tired, I've fall sick, a lot of things, fight, you know, misunderstanding, a lot of things. But then I have not even once we have think of giving up because it's a passion, it's my passion and it's my family business. Not only I'm involved, my whole family is involved. If I back up and everybody will start to back up and there won't be any family business, you know. So, and I have never thought of giving up. One reason is because I love doing what, working in Wade shop. Yeah, I love to go out, meet people, and then every day we meet new people. Every day we learn new things, and then, you know, that's our passion. This is my life. My father's happiness. he always wanted to do something, so we are trying to, you know, fulfill his dreams. Yeah, because he was working all the while, you know, a single man was doing everything, right? So now we are fulfilling his dreams. Yeah, that's success. Family business is something that you learn from your parents and you pass down. You have to pass down. That's when generation, there will be a name will be following with you. You know, like my father passed to me and I will pass to son, my son. And it's a must, my kids must follow. I will train them to follow. They want to do, they want to be in their own, it's fine. But they have to follow what I'm going to ask them to do. Definitely, I'm not going to push them too far, but they have to do something, yeah. They should just go out, adventure, just try doing. I mean, people does mistake. Like for me, sometimes I know it won't work, but I will try. I will fail and I will do again. I will try and try and try until I reach my point. I know I cannot make it, but then I will try. If I know, like, I want to do something, I must do. Even I fail or I win. No, I must do. Don't think for yourself, okay? Think for those around you. For me, it's like my happiness is not more important. People around me must be very happy. Okay, so just go out and make people happy. Learn a lot of things, venture. But the best thing I can say is business. Business is the only thing that you can be your own boss. Mr. Wade always do the best and give the best.